Hey, it's Job here, and welcome to the editor side of the What's Us Build series. In this first video, we'll be taking a look at the movement system in Mafia City. Our initial goal for the player movement was to make it as simple as possible. We ended up with a single joystick control, and shooting happens automatically when we stop moving. Let's jump into the editor to see how the movement system works. All player movement logic is in the player control's behavior. Main components are joystick, force, formula, and rotator nodes. In addition to those, we also have a bunch of other nodes that are related to aiming and other systems in our game. We'll take a closer look at those in a future video. Basic setup for movement is simple, starting with moving the character. That's done with joystick, formula, and force nodes. Move magnitude output in the joystick is connected to the formula node, and in the formula node, we do the dead zone check. If the joystick magnitude is greater than the dead zone, then we pass the move magnitude value multiplied by the speed to the force node amount input. This is also set to execute the force node, which moves the player forward. When we release the joystick, we want the player to stop. To do that, we create an output link from touch end and use it to set the move magnitude in the formula node to 0. Next, let's rotate the player towards the movement direction. This is done with the rotator node. Since our camera view is rotated for each level, we need to apply offset to our move angle so our character rotates the right way. Here we do that using our friend formula node. Value output from the formula node is then connected to Euler Y input in the rotator node. This link is also set to execute the rotator node, which then rotates our character. Finally, let's have a quick look at the animations. Animations are managed in the weapon manager behavior. To get the player state, moving or standing, to the weapon manager behavior, we check if the joystick magnitude is greater or equal to the joystick dead zone. Output value passes either 1 or 0, true or false, and that's sent to the weapon manager behavior using weapon control interface. In the weapon manager, which we'll cover in more detail in a future video, the weapon control interface gets the passed value. Based on that value, we set the player animation to be either stand idle or run. And that's how the basic movement system in Mafia City works. I hope this video was helpful to you, and in the next video, we'll take a look at the aiming system. If you have any questions, please let us know in the comments, and thanks for watching, and see you next time!